Whoa, good morning and welcome back, Coastal Band. A live look outside at SPID. I love whenever I see people up in Adam on the weekends. Like, that just makes me so happy. I'm not the only one. All right, look at our temps across the Coastal Band. Waking up 68 here in Corpus Christi, Beeville 63. I mean, this is the last day though. I hate to say it. This is gonna be the last day that we wake up to these really nice feel-like temperatures because the humidity is returning. We'll get to that in just a second. Visibility. We've got some fog out in Beeville. If you're headed from Gregory area to Beeville, you're going to want to be careful on the roads this morning. Everywhere else looks to be pretty clear. Southeast winds 5 to 10 mph. That will continue throughout the day today, but our winds are going to be increasing as we head into the work week, and we'll tell you why in just a second. Radar pretty quiet overnight and into this morning. That looks to be the theme all across Texas. Now, what we are expecting is a change and shift in our weather conditions over the next few days. We've got this high pressure sitting on top of Louisiana. This will push on eastward over today to tomorrow, the next 24 hours. And then we welcome this low front. This will bring, you know, better temps, rain to central Texas. But for us, this is only going to bring more humidity and more wind. So between this high pressure and this low pressure, we sit right here in the middle. We're going to experience those winds, which will bring in that moisture, which brings in the humidity. It will also stir up some severe storms for Dallas Sunday into Monday morning. Again, for us, rain chances stay pretty low. What we are expecting is that humidity. So today and into tomorrow is when we will begin to see that shift. It won't be as humid today, so you want to take advantage. But Monday and Tuesday, that muggy meter goes up into possibly sweltering. So it's going to be a hot one. Tracking the tropics, nothing too concerning for us. Raleigh, North Carolina, stirring up some rain up there. 40% chance National Hurricane Center is giving us for that one. What we are tracking is this storm out in the Pacific. This is a south portion of Mexico. 90% chance over the next 5 days. Now watch how this moves on into Mexico. What it will be is this remnant energy. It will be a concern for us because this is going to push on northeast for us. Wednesday night, we should begin to see more of this rain. This mixed with this stationary front we see here Friday, lunchtime into even Saturday and Sunday, the weekend, we're looking at a high chance of rain, very unsettled weather. For right now, we're still tracking that. Not a concern today or over the next few days, but we are looking at it for next weekend. For today, topping out at 89, 4 p.m. today. Again, humidity stays relatively low today. That will increase tomorrow and into the next work week. So you want to take advantage. Heat index is up at 95 tomorrow. That will be between 105 and 109. So a big difference there. Forecast lows tonight look to be pretty good for us. Sharkathon happening this weekend. If you're out on the water today, providing that message of catch and release, enjoy. It's going to be 89 at 3 p.m. Light choppy and UV index, of course, very high. Make sure not to forget your sunscreen. 7-day forecast looks to be pretty good until the end of our next work week when we begin to see that unsettled weather. Scattered rain, isolated chances, stray showers. More rain is in the radar for us over this next week. However, until then, looks to be mostly sunny. Brian.